So, today is Minecraft's birthday, and what better way to All right, so, oh geez, wow, I am right in front of a bush. Okay, this is a pretty nice spawn. Alright, let's just get up here then. Let's look around in our surroundings. So we got a forest here, there's some cows. Is that like snow or some sand? That's sand, that might be a desert, not sure. But we spawned on top of some big trees. Do we want to cut them down? Yes, we do. Let's cut these trees down. Well, this one at least. But yes, this is gonna be a survival world for the Minecraft birthday. If you guys don't know, today is Minecraft's birthday, May 17th. It turned 11 today. If I'm being honest, it only felt like it was 10 years, like yesterday. It's crazy. And now it's 11, oh my god. But yes. If you guys do want to see more of the survival world, let me know in the comments down below. And I will do more of the series. Or make it a series, whatever you want. Alright. Is that a sheep, or what was that? I honestly don't know. Alright, we're almost at the bottom. Wow, this goes down forever. How much wood does this tree gonna need? Oh my god, I missed one! Okay, got that one. I see ground! Okay, is this like two trunks? This is two trunks! What the frick? Wait, but this was two trees in one! That's awesome, that's amazing. Two trees in one, I'm not complaining. We're gonna turn all of this. Look at that. We'll keep some, I guess. We're gonna make a crafting table. Only one. Alright, let's pop that down. Let's get some sticks. We're gonna get a sword. A pickaxe. And an axe. Alrighty then. Now. Okay, so I saw some cows. Let's kill them. Just off the bat, let's kill some cows. Where are ya? Cows. There you are. Get up over here. Take that stick. Get up here. Take that as well. Alright, I see a prey. Get over here. I must consume your meat. I must consume your flesh. Thank you. Alright, Alright, I don't need any trees for a while now, so let's just look around, find a good place to set up shelter. Gonna take this sugar cane. Alright, let's find a place to set up shelter. I'm repeating myself. I do that a lot. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, wait. I think this might be a good place to get some stone, actually. Yeah, let's get some stone. Why am I digging straight down? Why am I doing that? Dude, don't ever dig straight down. Minecraft number one rule. I might cut a lot of this out, because everyone's seen the basic Minecraft stuff, but if I do make this a series, let me know what you guys want to see. If you want to see more of this, of me mining or stuff, I don't know. I do watch a lot of Let's Plays of Minecraft where, like, for example, one is the Invisible Davis. He works on a lot of the Minecraft roleplays I watch. He's a pretty cool guy. I watch his Minecraft series, and you know, it's cool. I would recommend watching it. I don't know what I'm supposed to say here, but yeah, I would recommend watching the Invisible Davis. Subscribe to him. That's a little shout out to them, but he's pretty cool. I can get rid of some of this stuff now. I'm just gonna... Boop. Now, let's go find some shelter. I'm gonna take some of this because it's my favorite wood and I want it. I want some saplings. We do need a bed. It is something we need. What time of day is it? Where's the sun? I think it's about to set soon, so we're gonna have to find some sheep. Alright, that's a pig. That's not a sheep. Let's go find some sheep. Also, I might want to make a furnace. I don't have any fuel. Crap, I should get mining. You know what? Yeah, let's go back. Let's go find some coal. Let's just do some strip mining, I guess. Crap, it's gonna get dark real fast down here. I just need coal. That's all I need. I could make charcoal, but I don't want to waste my wood. You know what? Let's make some charcoal. We'll do that. Alright, furnace. Boom. Stop. Half down here. Half. Is that how you do it? How do you do this? I don't remember how to do this. Is it logs? I don't know how to make charcoal. How do you make charcoal? I don't know how to make charcoal. You know, we're just gonna have to find a legit mine. And I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna have to eat the raw. I'm gonna have to eat it raw. Like a real man does. Raw! Alright, we're gonna have to find a mine. Or cave, whatever you call it. No, mine shaft and mine. Yeah, mine and cave are different things.
Chicken!
Alright, so we got. I think we're coming across some flatlands. Alright. Ow! Alright. Yeah, it's setting real fast. Alright. I can see it. Or it's just my eyes messing with me. I don't know. Are we on an island of sorts? Are we gonna have to grab a boat? And just sail away? Oh god, we're gonna have to. There's more land up there. God. Got some ice over there. You know what? We're gonna have to make a boat. So let's grab a boat. I should have grabbed a starting map. Crap, I don't know why I didn't think of that. Let's see. Boats. Crap, this isn't Java. We need a shovel. Right, we need a shovel. Yep, here we go. Alright, let's grab our boat. Set sail.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Let's go to sports here, see. Let's sail around it, see what we can find. Is there a river here, or is it just a dead end?
Hello there.
Nope, it's a river. Oh yeah, Skelly Boy. I hear some dolphins. Get away from me, skeleton! Oh, well, now we got some zombies, okay. Ah, crap. Alright, we're gonna have to. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, give me my boat, give me my boat, give me my boat! Go, go, go! Alright, well, we found some land. Let's find a cave and get out of here. More sheep! Where's some sheep? Spooter! God, this is dense! I don't know why I'm making a big deal. Found a cave. Oh crap, there's gotta be coal down here, right? Coal? Let's just go down here. Find some coal. It's dark as heck down here. Coal, here we go, we found some coal. Okay, now we can use our furnace and cook some food. Make some torches as well. Nope, that's dirt. this a dead end? Does it keep going? It's a dead end, all right. We'll just set up camp here for now. Get some torches. Furnace. There we go. I ate all my steak already. What the frick? Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you want this to become a series, let me know in the comments down below and I will make it a series. But for now, I'm gonna wait it out here in the cave till morning and I will see you all next time. Bye!